This facility was an old mine. It was operated for about 125 years. And these elevators are basically a mile in depth. And now we're in the process of converting and operating this as a deep underground science facility, really trying to unlock the secrets of the universe.
In the middle of South Dakota's Black Hills lies the Sanford Underground Research Facility. Here, physicists are conducting experiments that have the potential to alter our understanding of how the universe was created.
Our lab is unique in that we are the deepest underground facility for doing this type of work in the United States. Really, the goal is to try and limit any sort of impurities that can get into the experiment that would cause problems with our data collection.
We're a mile underground because that layer of rock and dirt protects us from cosmic rays that are impinging on the surface of the Earth. A number of cosmic rays down here is effectively zero, especially compared to the surface.
One of our experiments that we have in the lab is trying to unlock questions about particles that are fairly new in our understanding of the universe, like neutrinos.
In any given second, about 60 billion of them pass through your thumbnail. The irony is that this experiment studies neutrinos without ever detecting one. We are looking for a radioactive decay that can only take place if the neutrinos play a certain role in there. We collect about a terabyte of data a week. You couldn't have taken this much data, let alone analyzed it 20 years ago. So it's very exciting from that point of view.
It is the team's hope that this abandoned mine, which once took from Earth, will now help us understand our place in the universe.
If we understand the neutrino, we can potentially understand why the galaxies and the stars and the planets evolved the way they did and why they're here.
We have one Nobel Prize under our belt already, and we're hoping that the experiments that we have here now will lead to additional Nobel Prizes in the future.